by contraction. Today we are going to do that. First, let's see the basics. Now we can see how to hold our hand. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now you can see how to bow. Bow means we can say in English in hi, bye, thank you, and welcome. Now you see how to bow. You know how to hold your hand and keep like this and bend. Whoosh. While you bend, you should say osh. And while you bend, you should keep your hands like this and your legs like this. And now you know how to bow. Now we can see basic exercise for that A. First is sky stretches. First time you are doing means. First time you are doing means you should do 15 counts. First is sky stretches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we can see the sit-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now you can see the knuckle push-ups. You can do open hand and knuckle. And doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We did 10. Now you can see the punches. While you are punching, you should not keep the hands loosely. Now you can see the middle punch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we can see the upper punch. And I will say the Japanese 1, 2, 3. H, ni, sa, yo, go, ruk, sech, ach, ku, ju. Now we can see the lower punch. H, ni, sa, yo, go, ruk, sech, ach, ku, ju. Now, Now we can finish till this next episode. I will say about all about karate. Thank you. Please like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.